Lays it to the right, and Bartley can't come up with it. Perry in the box. Perry shoots.
Right to the hands of the goalie.
Beast looking for Perry in the box. Perry plays it to Naragi, and Naragi shot. Perry Bartley got caught from behind. Perry looks for Locklear. Locklear shoots and scores, and the Captains have tied the game up. The Stars of the first half. As she looks to play it to Perry on the right. Perry able to get there. 20 seconds left in regulation. Both teams tied at 2. Anything now in the final 60 seconds would be tragic and almost.
Oh, man.
Another opportunity. Unlock tripped up. No call. They're going to let it play. Hornets get it back.